welcome back to the stream. Where we left off last time, I got some more stuff, and I did have a horde come in. I killed all them, I grabbed some stuff, as you see all the bodies are still down there, I haven't broken them up yet. I got 3 immunization shots, I got 2, okay, so I got 5 immunization shots, 6 painkillers, copper fragments, got some more shotgun shells, I got some beer. Yeah, the same old, same old. I think I got a class fragment too. I can't remember which one it was. Of course, here's our bellows. All right. Why am I so cold? Got clothes on, right? Oh, where's my puffer coat at? Uh-oh. Go down here and take care of this guy. He's annoying the crap out of me. There he is. Not gonna listen to your ass today, boy. Alright, so. I made some jars of water. Of course, I got this thing. If you actually go straight southwest, you run into the snow biome. It's about a mile. Then I was exploring over here. I think I got most of these tree stumps. Yeah, I got all these tree stumps. Oh, yep, I got all the tree stumps. Get all this real quick for a class fragment, or for our class, for whatever it is. Potato. Potato. Potato, 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 potato. Alright. And I came across something super cool this way. A military base. Wow, the frames per second are horrible like earlier. I don't know why, guys. There you are. Okay, so let me put that hoodie on real quick. Alright, that'll give me a little bit of warmth. I don't know why I'm freezing. Never makes sense to me. Alright, but yeah, like I was saying, back to this. I was actually up on this rock, hiding. I killed a couple zombies over here. I did not want to go in there just so you guys could see what all kind of cool stuff's in here. Okay, watch out for landmines. I know they're around here. Yeah, like right there, right there. Oh, this is all hay bales, too. That's kind of nice. That'll help me out in the future here. That's not too bad. All right. Let's get this party started here. Start looting this place out. Alright. Ooh, soda pop. Guy really didn't stand a chance. Ooh. Munitions box here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Man, that was bad. Bite mark. Let's get up here real quick. Let's see if we can. Okay, there we go. These guys are some tough SOBs, man. Night vision, that'll come in handy. not sure if I know that one yet or not. Oh my goodness. How am I hungry? Come on. Oh, there you go. Alright, let's go ahead and start breaking stuff open. Nothing. What a waste. What a waste. Let's get these guys. Good, and yeah. Paintbrush. I don't know what I'm gonna do with a paintbrush. Paint my little tree house, I guess. And there is hay bales for days on this one. Making a campfire. Nada. Zip, zilch, nada, nothing. Alright. I understand. You're hungry. Okay. Here, you can have a sausage and egg. That's all you get. It's not technically all he gets, it's all I got right now. Pair of that. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Oh, are you serious? All that work for nothing? Better be something good in the duffel bag. Eh, take the bedroll too. Good. I got better stuff out of the backpack than I did them crates. Oh, leg booster. Yeah. Take all these chairs. Nothing else. They'll burn. Nothing. Alright, well. Oh, gotta search that one. Of course, nothing. Wouldn't have it any other way. Ooh, plastics. Aw, oh, man, I didn't take it. Do I know it? Yes, I know it. So we can scrap it. Alright. Alright, let's do a little run through. Oh, hey buddy, you okay? Need help? That help? That help you? That help? Help, bud. Okay, thank you. Have a good day. Like when you run on wood, it actually sounds like wood. Somebody done messed up. I'll take your pipe. I'll take your pipe. Alrighty then. Where are we going? Ooh, house. Oh. Yes, am I. Where you at? I heard you. There you are. You're lucky I'm not going that way. Nice little open area over here. Not too bad. Ooh, another crate. Nice, nice. Did I say an eco-friendly car? Oh, eco sedan, okay. Semi-truck. With, of course, nothing in it. I mean, you know. Can't get that lucky. Alright, we'll go grab this real quick. Frames. Gets out of here. I really gotta stop using the shotgun. Come on, Bill. Get up, Bill. I'm sorry, Bill. No, Bill. He was my best friend. It's the closest thing that I had to family. Look at him. Always laying down when I need him the most. Ooh, yeah. Alright, which way to go? Which way to go? Which way to go? It goes that way, I go get more mountains. Or, well. Man, the decisions. So much stuff around here that I can go to. So, it's only 11:44 and I'm already half full. Let's see here, I'll take all that goldenrod, holy smoke, and potato, yeah buddy, take all that goodness. Okay, there's a bird's nest. Their airdrop. I don't think I ever went and got the first airdrop. I don't think I marked it either. Let's go ahead and see where that's at on the map here. Alright, that's not too horribly far. Where was I going? Okay. I was going down this path. Okay, there we go. Oh, so much sidetrackation. Get sidetracked all the time. Give me something good, Toad Turkey. Sit. Good boy.
Hmm.
Nothing. Nothing. Just gonna make some delicious goldenrod tea. Check this barn real quick. See if there's anything good. Good. Probably not. Probably a bunch of zombies and crap. Household cleaners. Eh, nothing good. Oh, I can't just drop down either. Ah, figures. Oh, looks like I went to the wrong spot. Ooh, my stamina increased. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess since we checked that out, probably wouldn't hurt to come over and check this other place out real quick. Come here, Betsy. Steve. Steve, stay back, Steve. Anybody else? The doctor's in. I'll do it. Free. Are you tired, sir? Sir, are you tired? I'm selling pillows. Look how easy. Watch. Oh, hit you with the pillow. Look at that. Ma'am. I'm a doctor. I'm a doctor, ma'am. This guy is hurt. Are you okay, Steve? 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 Poor guy. Excuse me, miss? Miss, come here. Excuse me? Is that your car, miss? Oh, I thought I saw her trying to steal this car. Yep, she's stealing it. I'm gonna get her. I got her. No need to call the authorities. We got her. It's fine. Hello? Hello? Housekeeping. Your door's gone. Housekeeping. No? Nobody? Housekeeping. Oh, looks like everybody abandoned us here. Looks like we'll just have to clean the house and go. Get all this old nasty food out of here. Come on, give me something good. Jeez. Yeah, I mean, I understand, you know, wanting the wheat and stuff, but give me something good. Give me something good to eat. A bowl. Get a bowl. Guacamole. Guacamole. Oh, chair. Chair. Trash. That's a, jeez. Like, worst searcher in the world right now. Nothing. Holy smokes. I leveled up, yeah. Wow, that's a honey. I lost my key again. You're coming. Hello? This woman always leaves the door open. Oh my god. Always. Never fails. always leaving my doors open. Shh. I go out all day long and half the night, and I'm fighting crime from people stealing cars. And I get them, or I go to my other job, being a doctor, or a pillow salesman. She can't even keep the house clean. Look at this. Pile of garbage. Women. Chairs everywhere. At least my bookshelf's in order. What is that, flower? Yeah, I'll take the flower. I don't need the brass pennies right now. Ah, shit. Ha, get it. Shit in the toilet. If you didn't get that joke, you were too young to be watching YouTube. Anything to eat so I can just like straight eat? Yeah, I didn't think so. Alright, well. Alright, well, looks like we're headed back to the house. We're full. Oh, wait, did I? Scrap that, alright. Alright, head back to the house. Ooh, I need to kill this guy because sometimes they have bike parts on them. Or a mining helmet. I would love to find a mining helmet right now. I'll take painkillers. Painkillers are okay. I wonder if I can find some food in one of these trash cans. That would be nice. Ooh, please, 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 please be a food crate. It would be a lifesaver right now. I would eat all the food in there. Building supplies. I'm gonna go something good. Scrap frames and cobblestone rock. Alright, you know, comfortable with scrapping that. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, I think we'll go back this way. I'm not facing a bear right now. I'm good. No bears. Ninja's got no balls right now. No balls. I guess it helps if I hit the right button, huh? Turn back over here. We also still gotta loot some more of that fire ship. Oh, is that a prison or an airport? I don't know. We'll have to check it out. Alright, small chest. What is that club? 25. Go ahead and wear them gloves. Need some more chips. Oh wait, I gotta get my meat out. That'll handle. What is that? Oh, okay. Cool. Didn't even notice I picked that up. Yes, I know you're starving. Give me a minute. Read. Scrap. On an age. Wow, does it really take four? Wow. Alright, well, gotta do what you gotta do to eat. Ah, crap. Gonna eat that. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did. Come on, 17 seconds, 17 seconds. Boom. Boom. Turn off. Eat. Alright, well. We pretty much got an empty inventory, so we might as well, excuse me, go to the pirate ship. What if I just go right into there? Whoa. Wow, something happened there. Oh wow, look at this. Evidently, they really want it out. Oh wow, the whole ass end of the ship fell off. Wow, I didn't even notice that. Oh crap. Finally, a cooking grill. You sons of a guns. That is nice, because, God, I hear them. I just don't know where they're at. Oh, holy shit. It is 1947, so it's gonna be time to head back to the house. $2,200, they start running and get scary. just disappear. My game glitching that bad that these guys aren't running? I thought the electrified zombies ran no matter what. Bike parts. Bike frame, nice. Club, that'd be pretty easy. Mini bike seat, nice. Back up. I think I'm gonna grind a little bit through the night. See what all we got. Some more resources. Oh, come on. Why do I keep getting stuck on up there? Few more storage boxes, and I think I'll be done. All right, guys, so this is it for this stream. We'll catch you guys next time.